In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can get this amazing weapon that you can get very early in the game. And yes, I know a lot of people know about this one because it's one of the most popular weapons in the game, but I'm very sure that a lot of you don't know how to get it and don't know how good it is. Probably you got it at a certain point in the game and you never use it. I will advise you to make it level 9 or level 10 because you can upgrade it with a somber smithing stone. And trust me, you're gonna thank me later. Look at the damage that I am doing, and my build is not around this type of weapons. I'm a warrior, but I think this is more like a fast build. I think you need to have a lot of dexterity to be even better. Now, this weapon can cause blood loss, but also I think it has a really awesome critical damage. That, just look at that damage, 2000 and something, I don't even know, and it's not buffed. You can buff it, you can buff it with some incantation. You can buff yourself, actually, not the weapon, but probably also the weapon. I don't know all the builds that you have to get for this one, but definitely it's something that you must have. You can defeat a lot of bosses with this one, and now it's time for me to show how you can get it. We're gonna start from the first step. And you just want to take your way to the Angel Lake South. We're gonna start from this location, and yes, you have to defeat a boss, a mini boss, to get this weapon, a hound. And let me tell you, if you did the first part with Blade, it's the name of that wolf, you can summon help. So even easier to get a sword if you're gonna go with some help. Let me show how you can summon that wolf. Tell me in the comments if you manage to summon the wolf to help you. If you don't know how to do the first part with the howling, I have a video on my channel how you can get a blade to help you. It will be right there, right here. A message that you can touch gold, summon sign, and then blade the half wolf can be your co-op. And again, it will be even better. This will be the enemy that you have to defeat, the Bloodhound Knight Derrywill. And it's a very fast, okay, it just stuck with me. It's a very fast enemy, but with help of Blade, it will be so easy to defeat. I'm over level for this guy because this will be my new game plus. This is my second time when I defeat this guy. That's why I have two weapons. If you have two of these, you are even better. But also with one, you're gonna be great, because this weapon has some, look, this is the weapon, the Bloodhound Fang is the name. I told you this is a very popular weapon, so don't hate. If you already have it, it's okay. Some of the people don't have it and don't know about it. Let me tell you why this weapon it's even better, what it makes it even better. The fact that it has one of the most special skills. You attack and you go back, so you can dodge also, but that attack is so huge. Also, when you defeat this guy, you're gonna get this dialogue with Blade, because this is a part of Blade quest. You're gonna get this Somber Smithing Stone level 2. You can upgrade your weapon to level 2. If you don't know how to upgrade your weapons, go to Roundtable Hold and just talk with that smith guy, and you can make it what level you like, or what Somber Smithing Stone do you have, depends. Sorry if my English is not perfect, I just tried. Now, you're gonna get this dialogue with Blade, and after that, you know what? Let me just show you the stats. I will upgrade it to level 9, and I want to show you the stats, how it looks, and everything that you should know about it. Let me show you the special moves, the regular moves. Okay, that was a special skill. These are the regular attacks. It's a very long weapon with a high range compared to other short curved weapons. Yes, this is something special. And if you have two of these, look at that attack. Imagine that I'm gonna make two of my both of the weapons level 9. Now only it's level 0, and one is level 0 and one is level 9, as you can see right now. This is level 9 and this is level 0. Look at that huge damage. I just told you it can cause blood buildup and blood loss buildup, and just look at that. It's a joke. I know these are some entry level enemies, but I'm gonna go with you to those dogs, because yes, I'm in the new game plus and I didn't unlock all the map fragments. yet, or the side grace. That's why I'm gonna go with you with some to kill some birds, big ones, not the small ones, and some big dogs. Also, look at this knight. Yeah, don't mind the fact that I just it just gave me a lot of damage. That was totally my fault because I cannot dodge. I don't know how to dodge in this game. I know I'm useless. I'm useless sometimes. I'm a noob. But this is just to show you the weapon. That's it. Not to show how good am I in matter of dodging. Just look at that attack. Epic or what? It can... with this weapon, basically, you dance. That's the word. You will dance around your enemies. Look at this giant. Some regular attacks with 600 damage, 500, 1000, and just look at that. When you do some damage like this, trust me, you're gonna feel invincible. And yes, with this thing you will defeat the strongest enemies, at least in early and mid game. I told you, I defeat some high-end, of late game enemies with this sword and without a struggle. Now, here we go with some better enemies to show you the weapon. And basically that's it, you got the point. Now, it's up to you if you want to get it, it's up to you if you want to use it. And I'm gonna get back to you with more and more weapons and more items in this game. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, share. And definitely press the notification bell, that's the most important thing. Have a great day. Bye. And just stay to see the end of this video because, yes, a bird is gonna get me up to the sky. I don't know how. First time that happened to me, but it's pretty fun. Bye.